What the hell is that?
What's going on, guys? So back at it again with another Gears 5 video. In the last video, man, we had to sacrifice one of our friends, and I ended up choosing JD only because I just went right, and that's exactly who I ended up saving. It wasn't intentional. There was no reasoning behind it. It's just who I ended up saving. But it left me heartbroken because Dell ended up dying and taking one, a very big one at that, for the team. So that sucks. I really liked him, but it is what it is. He's dead, so let's go ahead and hopefully we can avenge him and destroy the queen, because she was the one who killed him. So before we actually get to it, man, do me a huge favor. Drop a huge like on this video and subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed, because it really does help me a lot with the YouTube algorithm. So let's get to it.
Let's just find a way out of here.
Alrighty.
Building? It's gonna come down.
So, can I not go through here? I guess not. Man, dude.
We're in trouble here.
Yes, we are.
I know. Keep looking for a way out.
That's not going anywhere.
This way's no good.
Let's go through here. JD, you better be my best friend for life, dude.
Alright, okay, I think we got this.
Oh shit, dude.
Shit! Control! This is Delta! We are in distress! Mayday, mayday, mayday! No! I can't breathe!
Oh no, Kate. Not you too. Oh my god, thank you, Optimus.
Hey, you heard him. We gotta move.
Holy crap, dude, that scene was intense, dude. Like, I really legit felt like I was like getting hurt. So I can't go that way. Where the hell am I supposed to go? Oh, duh. I feel dumb. Alrighty.
There, that's our way out.
Is it?
Okay, get the other side. At least a few beacons are still up.
Popping smoke. I need you here ASAP. We're surrounded.
I hear you, Dad. I'm coming. Come on. He's in trouble.
Oh, yeah. We're not losing Marcus, too.
JD, another goddamn block. And some Jovies.
You know what? Let him come. I'll kill every one of you. Kill my fucking friend, you piece of shit.
I feel like I took over the wrong body. I'm so fucking gonna kill you all, dude. Come on. Holy shit, dude.
Oh, done.
Yeah, you better be fucking done. Fuck you guys.
JD, I need you to keep it together. It's not gonna help anyone if you get yourself killed.
Absolutely.
Marcus, we see your smoke. We're almost there.
Man. I can't believe Dell's dead, dude. What is that?
Oh shit! There goes another beacon.
My God, dude! Marcus is a badass, dude.
Forget about it. Just help us clear him out.
Oh, come on. Crap. That was stupid. Oh, come on. That was a really stupid decision.
How about you roll over? Now play.
Ow.
Took you so long. You know what? Forget about it. Just help us clear him out.
On it.
Hell yeah. Woo! Hell yeah. That shield really will come in handy. Oh crap, almost out of ammo. Woo! It's time to go in. Alrighty.
Five left.
Dude.
Watch it. We got a stump rolling in.
And there's a bastard covering it.
All right, I gotta take out that robot. You're mine now, bro.
Only one left.
Well, I guess that was useless. Are you guys gonna help me attack it or what? Oh, we got this. Woo! Look at that. Don't worry, guys. I'll carry you guys.
That's it. We're clear.
Thanks for the save. Hey, where's Del?
Oh, shit. Damn, dude. Here comes some fatherly advice.
Hey.
Or support.
Hey.
Damn. Sometimes you don't even have to say anything to get the point across. Well, all right then. That's a good way to make an entrance. What's up, Foz?
Hey, Del. Look who's saving who again.
Damn. Alrighty. So what are we supposed to do? Just enjoy the ride? Oh shit. Oh, it's a Kraken.
Shit, we just lost another beacon.
Delta, that was our last beacon. We just lost the Hammer of Dawn.
Oh, that is not good. You! You're on our duty. Where? Oh, no, 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 no! Woo! Alright, where's that sniper? Oh no! Maybe I should take out that sniper first. Taking over this guy is a stupid idea. Woohoo! Give me some sniper support. God, dude, come on. Yeah, fuck off, dude. Oh, shit. Oh. Let's go. We got this, dude. We got this.
What is that? I can't throw that high. But I can do this. Alrighty, where to? Oh shit. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna run straight there. He ain't gonna get me. Goodbye. All right, where to?
Carrier!
Keep that thing away from the Minotaur.
I don't see it. Oh, there it is. That's fun. Woohoo! Ah! Come on, open your dumbass little belly again. Oh God. Oh, no, 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 no. Come on, someone help me, please. I got you, JD. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. Oh no, this is going bad. Woo. Come on, man, come on. I'm literally stuck. Come on, open your door. Oh, no, 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 no. I need another shock trap. Where's JD at? Oh no, come on. Woo. Come on. This is intense. Run away. Oh, dude, I have 4 rounds left. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. At least we don't have to start completely over.
Got a spot too.
come on. JD, get away from it, dude. Oh, fuck. Run away. Come on. Oh shit. This is freaking crazy. Ah, come on, man. Let's see if this helps. It doesn't. Come on, JD, help him. Come on. God damn it, dude. All right, so I need to help JD. Got you, bro. Hell yeah. Come on. Come on, broski. I got you. I got something for you. Probably should run away. What, are you stuck? You ain't got shit on us, dude. We got you. Oh, he's done skis. Watch. I don't even have to shoot him.
We're clear! They're down!
Then everyone back in! We're ready to go!
Woo! That was intense. I don't know why that was so hard, but it was. Come on, Jack. We need your assistance here.
Lock, lock. Go, go, go!
Oh my God. Are they not chasing us? Oh, fuck. Ah. I don't think we're supposed to do anything.
All right, everyone out.
Everyone, it's just us two.
Feel free to pitch in. Come on, Delta, let's hold the line.
That Swarmac's on the way. We gotta slow it down. Give it everything you got.
Let's go.
Oh, when I said the fun part, I meant fun for the cold train.
Hell yeah, Cole. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Don't tell me Cole's gonna die.
No! Cole!
Everyone, into that Minotaur! We'll cover you!
That's literally the same one from the desert.
Look!
You know what is going on like that, baby!
Cole, what are you doing?
I'm buying you some time!
Get out of there, Cole!
Good idea!
Oh, shit! No!
Go! Go!
Fuck, dude! Holy shit.
Okay, Foz. I think we're clear.
But we killed that goddamn thing.
What made you think we killed it? We just ran away from him.
Shit, that was cold.
I don't know, Ginge.
Watch out, we got more of them.
We're almost there.
I'm saving my ammo. Oh yeah, this is gonna go down.
Delta, we hold them here. They can't get past this wall.
Here they come. Come on, Delta, we cannot let them through.
Crap, dude, there's so many of them. Oh, dude. Come on, somebody help me. Hell yeah.
What are you doing down there? Get your asses up on this wall.
Carmine, hang on, we're coming.
Oh, man.
Come on.
Hell yeah, bro. Clayton's a badass. I'm still sorry for his, I think it was his niece. Woo!
That railgun's gotta recharge between shots. So get on a turret and hold these bastards up!
Don't mind if I do.
Delta, take out those blocks!
Those turrets are already taken. Holy fuck, there's a lot of them, dude. Is there limited ammo somewhere? Yep, right over here. I forgot about the boom tube. Woo! Oh fuck, I missed. Crap, I missed again. Come on, please have some more ammo here for me. Oh, come on. Let's go get some more ammo. Oh, come on. They're juking me. Come on, some more ammo. Oh no, come on. Oh, that was too short. Oh, he's done. All right, so now what do we got going on? They seem to be shooting down at nothing. Oh shit, it's not done. They're not even attacking. They might be bugged out. Got him. Come on, I want to pull the trigger. Dead. Oh shit.
What the hell is that?
Oh god! Just an old friend of ours!
It's coming down!
Look out! Look out!
You've gotta be joking!
Shoot the Todd!
When should we use that
railgun?
As soon as it recharges.
Dude.
Shit.
Woo. Oh, come on. Oh man, I messed up the reload. I got you, Clayton. Oh no, they killed another one of my boys.
Recharges, so make it count.
Oh, I got this shit. Kate, handle your thing, baby girl. Ho 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 ho
ho! It's sucking us in!
Focus fire on the topsails!
Son of a bitch!
Nice shot!
Woo!
Fuck it! Tugs are back!
No!
Come on! I got you, Clayton. Whoa. Dude, this is intense, man. Holy shit.
Get it off me.
Oh, I got you. Oh, fuck. JD, are you gonna fucking help or not? Oh, fuck. Come on. Woo! Messed up that reload, though, but it's okay. God damn it.
Oh shit.
Damn it.
Ah. Let's go. Come on!
Shoot the consoles.
Let's go!
Now take the shot!
Hey, asshole!
Oh, this thing is getting all kinds of messed up.
Then we'll just keep firing till we finish the job.
I need a reload. Holy shit. Oh my god, Jack. Man, this performance is terrible. God damn, dude. It all got destroyed. Oh shit, Cole made it. Hell yeah. I'm sorry, JD. It's my girl right there. Come on, Kate. You're part of the fam.
She'll be back.
I know. But not if we find her first.
Fuck yeah, girl. Let's get this shit. Alright guys, so as you saw there, that was the finale of the game. I'm going to be 100% honest with you, I didn't realize I was going to finish the game right there. I thought there was probably going to be one more episode or one more video after this one, but apparently that was the ending. And I gotta say, you know what, I'm not disappointed whatsoever, because this game was awesome, dude. All the way through, dude, like the entire thing. I felt like I was in a Tom Cruise film. Action after action, dude, just nonstop. It was just awesome all the way around. So, unfortunately though, I did beat the game, and unless, you know, DLC comes, I'll probably play that on the channel, but as far as the story goes on Gears 5, that's it, man. And it's kind of unfortunate because I really do enjoy this game and I want to keep playing it, to be honest. But with that being said, it's all said and done. Yeah, that's it. So if you like this series or this video or both, definitely do me a huge favor and smash that like button, because this was probably one of my favorite series that I've done here on the channel so far. So with that being said, again, do me a favor, smash that like button, subscribe to the channel if you're not already subscribed, and I'll definitely be catching you guys in the next video. Deuces.